हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट बी कीपिंग वेल एंड स्टडिंग हार्ड एज योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस हैज स्टार्टेड। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू लेसन नंबर 6, अ विजिट टू ग्रैनी। लेसन नंबर 6, अ विजिट टू ग्रैनी, पेज नंबर 37 ऑफ आवर इंग्लिश टू सिलेबस। चिल्ड्रन, डू यू नो हु ग्रैनी इज? येस, अ ग्रैंडमदर। And I hope you all must have visited your grandmother during these summer vacations. Children, when we go to our granny or any relative, we take something as a token of love. So in this story, Joya and her mother is going to visit granny. Let's read. Children, open your books to page number 37. Lesson number 6, A Visit to Granny. A Visit to Granny. A Visit to Granny. A Visit to Granny. Joya and Mummy are going to visit Granny. Granny loves fruits. Mummy wants to buy fruits for Granny. Joya goes to the fruit shop with Mummy. On the way, they see many other shops. Toy shop, book shop. Some sell toys. Some sell books. Some sell clothes. They reach the fruit shop. It is a big shop. The shop has lots of fruits. There are red apples in the shop. There are yellow mangoes in the shop. There are green melons and purple grapes too. There are brown chikus and orange oranges. There are bunches of yellow bananas too. Joya and Mummy buys lots of fruits. They buy a melon, mangoes, and some grapes. They also buy oranges and bananas. The shopkeeper takes a basket. He puts the melon and mangoes on one side. He puts the banana on the other side. He puts the oranges and grapes on top. The fruit basket looks lovely. Mummy gives money to the shopkeeper and takes the basket. Joya and Mummy walk home. Joya, Granny will be so happy to get the fruit basket. Mummy, we too will feel happy. Now I will once again read and explain you. Students, this is a story of a little girl, Joya, who is going to visit her granny with her mother. You also go to granny's home with your mama? Yes, we all loves to go. You know who is granny? Granny is your grandmother. Most of us lives with our grandparents. Shall we start reading? Joya and Mummy are going to visit Granny. Granny loves fruit. Mummy wants to buy fruit for Granny. Joya goes to the fruit shop with Mummy. On the way, they see many other shops. So Joya and Mummy are going to visit Granny, Mother's mother. Joya's Granny loves to eat fruit. So, Mummy wants to buy fruits for Granny. Joya goes to fruit shop with Mummy. Children, on the way, there was many shops. Toy shops, book shops and other shops. Some were selling toys, some were selling books, some were selling clothes. When we go out, we see many shops on both sides of the road. Yes. Now, next para. They reach the fruit shop. It is a big shop. The shop has lots of fruit. There are red apples in the shop. So at last they reach a fruit shop. The shop was very big. I hope all of you have seen the fruit shop. The shop has all the varieties of fruits. There were red apples in the shop. There are different colors of apples. Apple of red colors, yellow color, golden apples. So that shop has red apples. Next line, there are yellow mangoes in the shop. So there were yellow mangoes. We have seen mangoes also of many colors. Red color mangoes, green color mangoes, but in that shop the mangoes were of yellow color. There are green melons and purple grapes too. So what was the color of the melon? Green. And grapes? Purple. So the grapes were of purple color. There are brown chikus and oranges. So there were chikus. What was the color of the chiku? Brown. And oranges were orange. There are bunches of yellow bananas too. So there was a bunch of yellow bananas also. We love eating bananas. Next para, Joya and Mummy buy lots of fruit. They buy a melon, mangoes, and some grapes. They also buy oranges and bananas. So both Joya and Mummy has bought lots of fruit for the granny. They bought a melon, mangoes, grapes, orange, bananas, all the varieties of the fruit that the shopkeeper was having. Then the shopkeeper takes a basket. He puts the melon and mangoes on one side. He puts the banana on the other side. Then the shopkeeper took a basket, made a fruit basket. He put melons and mangoes on one side of the basket and bananas on the other side because bananas are soft. He put the oranges and grapes on top. On the top of both melon and mangoes, he put oranges and grapes. That basket looks lovely. The fruit basket looks lovely. Next para, Mummy gives money to the shopkeeper and takes the basket. So when we buy anything, we have to pay for it. Yes, children, we have to give the money. Then only we get the things. Then the mama paid the shopkeeper. And both of them, Joya and Mummy, walk home. And both Joya and Mummy walk home. On the way, Joya said, "Granny will be so happy to get the fruit basket." Joya said that the grandmother will be very happy to have a fruit basket because her grandmother loves to eat fruits. She too feel happy. Then Mummy also said, "Buying the fruits and going to Granny's home, we too feel very happy." They both were very excited today. Dear children, I hope you have understood the lesson, A Visit to Granny. A Visit to Granny. We all love our granny, so it was a very interesting lesson. Now let's move to the comprehension part. Comprehension, page number 39. Comprehension, page number 39. And you have to write this comprehension along with me. Whatever answers I am going to dictate, learn the spellings and write along with me. Part A, complete these sentences. Part A, complete these sentences. Granny loves dash. Yes, children, what does granny loves? Fruits. FRUITS. Fruits, full stop. Granny loves fruits. Number two, Joya goes to the fruit shop with whom she went to the fruit shop? Mummy, very good. MUMMY. Mummy. She went to the fruit shop with Mummy. So the sentence is Joya goes to the fruit shop with Mummy. full stop. Next sentence number 3, the shop has many. What was there in the shop? Toys? No, there were fruits. F-R-U-I-T-S. The shop has many fruits. Last one, number 4. The shopkeeper put the fruit in a fruit basket. Fruit, F-R-U-I-T, fruit basket, B-A-S-K-E-T, basket, full stop. The shopkeeper puts the fruit in a fruit basket. Part B, write one word answers. One word answer means you have to give only one word answer, not a full sentence. Number 1, who wants to buy fruits for granny? Who wants to buy fruits for granny? Yes, mummy. Who wants to buy fruits for granny? Mummy. M-U-M-M-Y. Mummy. M will be capital. M-U-M-M-Y. Mummy. What colors are the chikus? What color are the chikus? Do you remember the color of the chiku? Yes, it was brown. B-R-O-W-N. What color are the chikus? Brown. B-R-O-W-N. Brown. Full stop. Number 3. What colors are the melons? What color are the melons? What is the color of the melon? Yummy fruit. We all are having this these days. What is the color of the melon, children? Green. G capital G R double E N. Green. G R double E N. Green. Full stop. Last one. What does mummy give to the shopkeeper? What does mummy give to the shopkeeper? Do you remember? Money. M-O-N-E-Y. Money. What does mummy give to the shopkeeper? Money. M-O-N-E-Y. Money. First letter will be capital and full stop. All the first letters here will be capital, and at the end there will be a full stop because these are one word answers. Play with words, part C. Play with words, part C. Rearrange the letters to name these fruits. Rearrange the letters to name these fruits. Children, picture is there. Jumble words are there. For the different fruits, you have to arrange the words in a proper order and make a meaningful word. Picture might not be there during the exams. So be careful and learn the spellings very clearly. First is grapes. First one is already done for you. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. G-R-A-P-E-S. Grapes. Number 2 is, look at the picture. Banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. B-A-N-A-N-A, banana. Third is apple. A-double-P-L-E, apple. A-double-P-L-E, apple. Number 4 is, look at the picture. If the picture is not there, then look at the spelling. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. O-R-A-N-G-E, orange. Number 5, L-O-M-E-N. And picture is of melon. Spelling of melon is M-E-L-O-N, melon. M-E-L-O-N, melon. Here you can't write lemon. We have to write the names of the fruits only. So the correct answer is melon. MELON, melon. Last number 6, GOMAN. And picture is of mango. The correct answer is MANGO, mango. MANGO, mango. Once again, I am going to repeat the answer. Check your spellings. First one is grapes, already done for you. Second is banana, BANANA, banana. Third is apple, APPLE, apple. Fourth is orange, ORANGE, orange. Fifth is melon, MELON. And last one, number 6 is mango, MANGO, mango. So it's very easy to remember the spellings as you have done it in the UKG classes, and we all love fruits. So learn the spellings properly. Part D, fill in the blanks. Use words from the melon. Fill in the blanks. Use words from the melon. Look at the picture. This picture is of melon. In the melon, there are 5 words. Grass, cherry, coal, sky, snow. Grass, cherry, coal, sky, snow. See how nicely they have written. Now you have to select the spellings from here and fill in this dash. As red as a. What is red? Cherry. As red as a cherry. First one is already done for you. CHERRY, cherry. Second is as green as. Now look in the option box. First one, grass, as green as grass. Grass is always green. GRASS, grass. Write the correct spelling there. GRASS, grass. As white as. Again, go through the picture. Yes, their word is snow. As white as snow. SNOW. Snow, SNOW, snow. Do you know snow is always white? Number 4, as blue as the. Again, go in the option box. As blue as sky. Yes, SKY, sky. SKY, sky. Now, number 5, last one. As black as. What is in the box left? Coal. As black as coal. 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 Again, I'll repeat the words. As red as a cherry. As green as grass. As white as snow. As blue as sky. As black as coal. Turn to page number 40. Page number 40, spellings. SPELLING, spellings. You have to learn these spellings, children. Part E, fill in double letters to complete the words. Fill in double letters. Double letters are already given here. Double T, double S, double P, double M, double L, double R. From these letters, you have to fill in the blanks given below. So when you will start filling the blanks, cut the word which we are going to fill. Understood? You have to cut the word in the box. Shall we start? Number 1, A. Dash dash L E. A dash dash L E. What will be the word? Apple. A double P L E. Apple. Cut the word. Double P. A double P L E. Apple. Second one is GRA-. Which double letter will come here? Look in the option box. GRA-, double S. Cut the word, double S. GRA, double S, grass. Number 3, SU-ER. SU-ER, which double letter will come? Think. Double M, cut the double M letters. SU-MMER, summer. These are summer days. SU-MMER. Next is number 4, SPA-OW. Find which letter will come here. Double letter, SPA-RROW, sparrow. Cut the letters, double R. SPA-RROW, sparrow. Number 5. Now, how many words are left in the option? Double T and double L. Don't get confused. Number 5, KI-EN. KI-EN. Cut the letter double T. The word is kitten, KITTEN, kitten. Last one, number 6, only one option is left in the box. So, BA-OON, BA-OON. The word will be balloon, BALLOON. Cut the letters, double L. BALLOON, balloon. Once again, I am going to repeat. Check your words. First letter, double P. The word is apple. The second letter, double S. The word is grass. Third one, double M. The word is summer. Fourth one, double R, the word is sparrow. Fifth one, double T, the word is kitten. And last one, double L, the word is balloon. Children, with this we have completed lesson number 6, A Visit to Granny. It was an interesting lesson. We all love our granny and granny too loves us. So do the exercises nicely in your books itself.